What we're doing today is we're setting up a physical environment that makes our mitochondria weak and confuses the way they talk to each other so that they pretty much don't have the ability to make the energy it takes for you to apply that energy into learning how to drive the system that you already have.